especially in tournaments, give your opponent the chance to restore the fight. So if you are able to transit from the close guard to the sparring guard, you're gonna get a better chance to apply your attacks. Okay? So I'm here in the close guard and I feel that it's pretty hard for me to get anything from my opponent. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my double grip, his limbs, and I'm gonna push my opponent up. Okay guys, at the same time I push his ribs up, I'm gonna get my both knees together in his chest, okay? Like here, a bit like this, like you wanna see, like my knees are pointing to the inside and my foot are up. Here, I make it really hard for Mark to push that down again. He can, because I have a lot of strength in my knees. So, when I get here, I'm gonna open, step his biceps one side, okay? And step his biceps on the other side. Now, what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna play this game here and I'm gonna pick my side, okay? Once I pick my side, I'm gonna stretch one of his arms. Now, my other leg, my hook, it was in the other arm. I'm gonna step on the ground and move my hips up. Once I do that, my leg, I'm gonna pass the top of his head and I'm gonna get a really nice arm. Okay, guys? So, one time, we're gonna spin, we're gonna be here, controlling his knees, we're gonna push my opponent up. And get my knees in his chest. Now I'm gonna step his biceps on one side, other side, I'm gonna play my spider guy, pick my side, step on the ground, my step on the ground here. It's important, guys, to help me to escape my hips. Okay, guys, once I escape my hips, to the same side, I'm gonna control his arm, I'm gonna do a circle with my leg on top of his head. And I'm gonna get a really nice sound from here. Hey guys, yeah?